All right, so when you're asking me which of these Toys for Bob games I would prefer, I know everyone voted Spyro 4 on Twitter out of 400 votes, but I am going to be real and say Crash 5 is more preferable to me. I like Spyro, I like the concept of them, but I do find the Spyro games to not be as fun as the Crash Bandicoot games, at least for me. I like Spyro's aesthetic, I like what it is, but yeah, no, I have to go Crash 5 on this one.